My role is to develop the design so I can present the information to Paragon for them to build it and install. So it's designing the new museum and controlling the creative process.
We bring the practical reality to the project. So taking the designs, controlling the budget, controlling the schedule, and to really make it happen at the end of the day. Certainly one of the most exciting projects I've ever seen. And really, the frame of mind we're in at that point is, okay, what does the project need, and what's the best team that we can utilize to pull this together? I think the first thing is a surprise around every corner. This is not your traditional museum.
We want the museum to actually work alongside that as a record of this excitement and passion for sport for all ages, all people and all abilities. I think the key thing is to take all the work that's been done to date, all the research, all the objects, all the materials, and turn it into a big Hollywood blockbuster movie, where we have a fantastic opening, a fabulous middle and a great ending. And like a movie, you know, surprises around every corner, tragedy, comedy, all those kind of classic things that you put into a film.
Because yeah. We want you to be the athlete in the middle of the stadium. You know, one of the biggest events in the world every 2 years. And how do we bring that into a very static space? And that is the standard museum format, objects. And this isn't about objects. This is about people. What the objects do is access those stories and those people. But it is ultimately about people.